Hey guys, it's Elliot here. This week on our Facebook and YouTube page, you can see exclusive footage of us attending Bacon Fest. Today, your very first video is a look into the mind of one of the creators and co-founders. His name is Seth. He's a bacon master. He's a pork genius. Enjoy. Stick around. More Bacon Fest to come all rest this week. So here with Seth, who is one of the co-founders and originating brains that has made Bacon Fest what it is, right?
That is correct. I invented Bacon Fest with my buddies.
It's the kind of thing that you have a conversation at 3 a.m. after many beers and say, you know what we need in Chicago? We need a damn Bacon Fest where we just eat bacon.
That's right. I got a phone call at 11:30 from my partner who said, hey, I have an idea. Bacon Fest Chicago, the Burning Man of Bacon.
The Burning Man of Bacon, except there's less naked people here.
And no art cars, but right. A lot of bacon.
Let's talk about Bacon Fest, though. Let's talk about this.
So we started in 2009. We had a two-hour event in between lunch and dinner service at the Publican. 75 guests, 10 chefs. This year we have more than 160 restaurants, more than 7,800 pounds of Newski's Applewood smoked meats, bacon.
God bless the sponsors.
Indeed, you gotta bless the sponsors.
Absolutely, sir.
And really amazing creative stuff from all the restaurants. The restaurants really step up their game. They do amazing stuff. And more than 4,000 ticket holders. I think Chicagoans have a very special relationship with bacon and a special relationship with pork that goes all the way back to the, you know, meatpacking days.
Absolutely.
But people love bacon. It makes them feel good. You know, it takes them back to their family around the breakfast table when they're 5 years old and they're happy and everything is all good in the world.
What would I expect to get at Seth's house for a perfect bacon dish? If we were still dating, because I know we broke up some years ago.
But it's okay, we're still cordial, you know, it's good. Well, I specialize in making pasta sauce, so I would probably make spaghetti alla matriciana, which is Italian tomato sauce with pancetta, which is Italian bacon, and peppers and onions. Just very simple, but it really allows the bacon to sing.
People who haven't been before, people who are anticipating, you know, oh, I really want to go next year. Why should they get off their butts and bacon up?
Because bacon tastes good, man. And everywhere you look in this room, there's bacon. Every chef here wants to give you something delicious to eat. Every beer wants you to drink a tasty beer. Every bartender wants to give you a bacon cocktail. It's like bacon paradise on earth.
You are my bacon brother from another pig mother.
I'm not sure how to take that, but I'll accept it.
It's a good thing in a bacon. It's mainly just bacon love.
Yeah.
Seth, thank you so much for having us here.
My pleasure.
We've had a great time. We have a great experience. Where should they go online to get tickets for next year?
BaconFestChicago.com or follow us on Twitter at BaconFestShy.
Bacon all the way. Can we get an oink oink? So that was Seth, one of the co-founders here at Bacon Fest. Stick around the rest of this week here on our Facebook page and YouTube. Exclusive footage. Tune in tomorrow, same time, same place, and we will bacon it together.